Hello.
Hello, hello, hello. On my way to get my baby, Jared, I had such a long, exhausting day. But it was good. But the field of social work is very, very, very exhausting. Like, oh my gosh, like, give me a break already. But it's rewarding. I saw one of my clients when I was at the market grabbing some fruit for my son. And it reminded me why I was happy that this field is only temporary. They have the tendency, well, I'm sure this is probably even how pastors feel. You know, people have the tendency to just want to constantly just like pull on you all day long. They want like all of your time. And they would suck it all out of you if you let them. That's the sad thing about it. Just totally finally learning balance in this social work thing. But I'm ready for it to be over. Do you hear me? Like, so serious. I'm ready. It's like, God, give me a break. Something new, something different is what I am requesting from the Lord. Hey, he can just retire me early, honey, and I can hit the lottery and pay my tithes and offerings, get it out the way. It wouldn't be all to one ministry. I would split it up some. Do work for the kingdom full time, start my little school that I always wanted, and travel, take my mom to a lot of places she wanted to go to. The first trip would be Israel. Yeah, first place I'd like to take her to. Me personally, I want to go to Egypt and Morocco. Not Morocco, I meant to say Egypt and Germany. Those are my spots. Yeah, I'm not so much of a summer beachy type person. And I mean, of course, the beach is nice and it's beautiful, but if someone were like, where would you like to go? Sweden, Ireland. It's because I'm a big history buff, you know. But yeah, my day was good, but exhausting. I felt like somebody beat me up mentally. It really, really does. So, I'm going to act like I'm going to go home, feed my son, change my clothes, and get ready for the gym, but that would be a lie. I'm just mentally too tired to do anything on that level. Like, I need my son to go away to camp again. He was supposed to go away today, actually. Well, what's today? The 5th? No, he's supposed to leave yesterday and come back Friday. The paperwork and, you know, was missing people, couldn't get the referral that I needed from his youth pastor, and it kind of like messed up my little summer flow. But it's all good, yeah. But I did need this little week vacation. I did. I pride myself faithfully. I find camps for my son to attend to. At least for summer. For, and you know, it gives him a break from me a break from him. He gets to spend time with his friends and meet new people and have new adventures, which is great. It also gives me a break. I do a lot of ripping and running, honey. Like, his basketball is about to start. It's like prep before the real season starts. But that's for 3 months that he's going to be attending basketball. And of course, let's not forget this base baseball. He plays baseball year-round, people. Year-round. And that starts in a couple weeks. Which I'm kind of dreading because it goes into the last week of October. Yeah, the last week of October. And I just can't sit out in the cold. It's too cold for all that. But every time I tell him, you're on punishment. I'm mad at you. You know, I can't take away his activities to a point because that'll mean we're just sitting in the house and he's not used to that. I'm not used to that, honey. You know, yes, we could sit and talk and do board games, read the Bible, watch a little bit of TV, but I like our little regimen. I'm used to it, I think, more than he is, so.
We'll see.
Tired. Need a break. Alrighty. That's about it. I'm gonna go pick my son up. Alrighty. Bye.